totally groan-worthy things about Gwen Stefani and Blake Shelton's relationship. When Blake Shelton and Gwen Stefani first announced they were dating in late 2015, fans were shocked. Gwen, a fashionable LA girl, and Blake, an Oklahoma country boy, seemed like complete opposites. But now that they're 2 years into their relationship, the happy couple have made it abundantly clear that they like each other. Like, really like each other. And honestly, it's all starting to feel like a bit much. Back when the duo first went public with their relationship, they were a lot more tight-lipped. Even Blake admitted that he didn't really understand what Gwen saw in him. In people's defense, "I think it's so hard for people to wrap their head around why Gwen would want to be with me," he said on the Today Show. "I don't blame them." As for the blonde beauty, she didn't really say much about the hookup back then. "I don't really want to go into that relationship," she told Vanity Fair. "God knows what's going to happen." But since early 2016, Gwen and Blake seem to be on a constant publicity tour to let the whole world know how perfect and hot they find each other. From lovey-dovey duets to TMI Instagram selfies, the couple just can't stop talking about how much they love each other. "Happy birthday at Gwen Stefani," Blake tweeted back in October. "Why don't you go ahead and never break my heart?" Gwen responded by tweeting back, "At Blake Shelton, thank you for saving my life." "Geez, you too, we get it. Hashtag stop. We're glad they're both happy, but we're gonna need them to dial it down a notch." Scroll down for 13 things about their relationship that make us want to scream, "Get a room, you crazy kids." When Gwen revealed, "We actually don't talk to each other, we just sing like a musical and everything we sing is like I love you." Wow, so that SNL sketch about their relationship turned out to be real. Huh.